with their product that they've built in Node, and you know, this thing and this thing and this thing, and it's just like it's very overwhelming, a lot more than I've heard about, and I don't know, it's just shocking.
Well, the community is very respectful and professional. We really enjoyed meeting a lot of the people here. We haven't talked to all the companies. We talked to most of them. Just great crowd. I mean, good people doing some great work, and the apps are going to change, hopefully, society and make the world a better place and make them do more with more resources and less cost. So it's a huge win. I think just the beginning. I guess my final question will be to you is, what's next in your mind, the vision of Node, and as this ecosystem starting to develop out and flourish further, what's next for Node?
So we're very much focused on growing the community and making sure that the experience for people coming into Node is a good one. And for a long time, growing the community meant making Node itself better, like fixing bugs and fixing performance and making sure that, you know, it runs on Windows. Those were our bottlenecks for a while, but now actually it's running pretty well. It runs on Windows. We have installers for Macintosh, right? You can go to the website, you can download it. That's no longer our bottleneck. What our bottleneck is bringing in all the third-party modules and like building a website where people can go to Node and discover everything, all of the various modules that you can just kind of plug into your app. We have over 6,000 modules now for Node, and it's becoming a real problem that people come to it and they're like, oh, I need to connect to MySQL. There's 20 options. Like, am I going to sit down and evaluate all of these code bases? No, you need some sort of rating system. You need some sort of way of showing people what is the best one, what's the up-and-coming one, you know, which ones are total shit and you should not use. And we just need to make that all very, very clear to people immediately. And that's what we're not doing a good job at right now, and that's what we'll be working on.
Well, we'll certainly help you get the word out, and anything you need from SiliconANGLE, we're looking forward to working with you guys, or DevOpsANGLE. We're going to cover you guys and be part of that community. We love it. Great success. We're here inside theCUBE. I'm John Furrier with SiliconANGLE.com with Clint Finley and Ryan Dahl, the creator of Node.js. Huge momentum, great success, a lot of value, great performance, and we're excited to be here at Node Summit live in San Francisco. So we'll be right back with more interviews in 5 minutes.